Hey guys, I'm LB, and we're hiding from the alien. Oh wait, wrong game. Well guys, we are back playing the Talos Principle community maps. This is the third episode, episode 2, of, what is this map called? Orbital. Last time, we spent forever getting to this simple solution. That took me ages. I hate the tiny puzzles. And now, this episode, oh yeah, last episode we already did that as well. This episode we're gonna work on warehouse. So we couldn't do anything over there. Let's check over here. Ah yes, there's a box over here, a much needed box, in fact. Ah, you can beep all you want, turret. I know you're not gonna hit me. Out of curiosity. Yeah, we can't reach it just yet. We need a third box to even come close. I think it wasn't until I played another community map that I even knew that those things could activate buttons. Okay, what's down here? Nothing much, actually. Down these doors. Oh, this is, the eagle's nests are preset for us. That's nice. Does this activate when the robot does its thing? Oh, there's a robot right here. Okay, I was wondering about that. Wait, what, what's up with this? There's a lever there. This requires that. Alright. And that's that hallway. Why is this so maze-like? Why do we even need two different ways into there? Oh my gosh, there's keys in there. But we can only have one box in here at a time. Unless we get this third box out. How would we get those keys? I think we need the third box to get the keys. Yeah. So for now, let's just do that, and I guess... Wait, how would we... Do we have to do things that way? Oh my goodness, this is quite perplexing, actually. Wow! I got real lucky with that. Alright, now we got both boxes in here. Huh. Looks like it's gonna work. Alright then, now what? think about this. I had a feeling that would happen. Oh my gosh, we have to do that all over again. How are we gonna get those keys? I guess we need the jammer then. Alright, we should have just gone straight for the jammer. I don't know what I was thinking. Alright, let us not die, please. I would very much like to not die. Whew, okay. Did not die, that's good. Now we gotta do this rigmarole again. Rigmarole, oregano, you name it. Alright. Done that. Now we just need to get out again. Getting out, that's gonna be the tricky part. What's in here though? Oh my goodness, you need 4 boxes to get whatever's back there. I think we'll want to take this guy over here. Oh goodness. Oh boy. I am surprised I survived that. And lived to tell about it. Alright, 3 boxes, we got them. You name it, we got them. Seriously, name the boxes. Hey, what do you know? Nothing else up there that I should be concerned about? Okay, where does this guy go? Just back and forth? Cause I can handle just back and forth. What? No, don't do that. Stop. I said no. Don't do that. Oh my gosh. Just go on the ground. Thank you. Alright. What's down here? What? Is there another jammer somewhere? I don't... What? spot. How about I jam you since you're annoying me? Now we gotta figure out where to go next. Probably down there, right? I'll just take this. Let's see, what's in here? Portal to get out. Alright. So what are the keys for? Okay, we have the keys, but to what avail? What's the point of the keys? No, really, what's the point of the keys? I still feel like we're missing something, but I don't know how to progress any further than this. Because... oh, I bet the robot will go all the way down and take out the turret. That might work. Let's try that. Looks like it will. There we go, that makes sense now. Here's the fourth box. Here we go. We're good, we're good. Now we just gotta get everything in here, including the jammer. Oh, it actually shouldn't be too hard. I still don't know what the keys are for. Wouldn't want him to come in. Alright, let's, do this. Yeah, I should have expected that. Alright. I think it's too high anyway. Well, I guess this is goodbye to the jammer. But we do have these keys. Not really sure what the keys are for. I hope for something outside the test. What did that do? Huh? Oh. Okay. I still have keys. What do I do with these keys? No, really, what do I do with these keys? I don't wanna have to get them again, I wanna figure this out now. Like, I don't remember seeing anything in the puzzle itself that I could use the keys on. I'd have to hard reset it too, to go back in. Those buttons, they look like they get pressed down when you get a distance from them. You need both. Interesting. Area down there? Now what? Oh. What? Where am I? Oh. Well, okay then. Come on, let me take this, please. Thank you. Gotta do the other side first, then. That recharges instantly. Alright, we've got everything now. So all we have to do is block this? I think I could do that, right? What's the point of that thing, though? Oh. I only get one chance at this. Oh, the box is still going, okay. Maybe I get more than one chance. Yeah, I did it! Awesome. That's just like, Crater. That is very reminiscent of Crater. Still don't know what these keys are for, though. Okay, so we've done everything here, right? There's a star here. Oh, that's disappointing. Where was it, though? Not in here, obviously. I don't know, I'll look for the star between episodes, so as always, thank you for watching. If you hate this time of voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!